Yo, what's up? Billy from Mousewood here with Mondo Duplantis. Man just broke his own national record, and I actually looked, and he's in every name in the top 10 list is him. So that's awesome. Talk about that jump today.
Well, I made it on my last attempt, and after my first attempt, I knew that I had to make a couple little adjustments, and I knew if I hit a pretty much perfect jump that I could make it. And I mean, the last one was pretty close to perfect for my technique at this moment.
I was gonna say, what are some things that you could have that you noticed that you could improve on? We just showed you the video. Did you see anything that you could improve on a little more? I mean, it's the best jump ever. You know, it's hard to improve.
Yeah, I don't know. I have to like study the film later tonight, see some different angles. I don't know. We'll see though. I mean, I bet there's a lot of things I can improve.
Yeah. Talk about it. So as a distance runner, you don't really watch film. How important is film to you as a pole vaulter?
Well, yeah, I watch tons of film, especially a lot of myself, but a lot of different jumpers, because especially there's not really one way to pole vault.
Yeah.
It's like it's not that I collab everything into one, but I just kind of see, pick and choose what I like out of people's jumps and try to just kind of do that.
Awesome. So do you have one person that you like to watch in particular, or not really?
I mean, Lavillenie, the world record holder. I mean, I think he's the best to ever do it. Best, and technically wise, I think he's probably the best too. And so, I mean, he's probably one of my favorite to watch.
Awesome. So I heard the interview before, they were talking about 11 or 10 out of 11 over 18 in 30 minutes. Is that, you know, that's why you went from 17 and a half to 18.2?
Well, yeah, I think that after making that video and that practice, I think that I had a lot of confidence at the lower 18 feet height, so that my dad was on the side. He didn't want me to go straight to 18.2 and a half from 18.5, but I was like, I've been in practice, it's been pretty easy, so I mean, I don't see why not.
Why not try it?
Yeah, exactly. I've been pretty consistent.
Who brought up that idea? I know that's a thing, but who brought up that idea to try to do this in 30 minutes?
Sam Kendricks had the original video of him doing it.
I saw that. Yeah.
The bronze medalist in the Olympics, and so I don't know. I just always try to find ways to make the practices a little funner.
Okay.
Or more fun.
More fun. Compete against yourself,
yeah,
kind of.
Yeah, exactly.
Cool. Did you think today would be the day that you'd break 19?
I did.
You did?
I did, yeah. I think this is my last indoor meet, so I was kind of like, I wanted to end indoor season with a 19-foot jump and then see what outdoors has.
So like I heard you say earlier, you're only 17, you're still growing, still getting faster, stronger. What do you think is the... You don't ever want to put a limit on anything, but what do you think you can do, you know, in just this year? By the end of this year, what are you trying to accomplish?
Well, I want to go to London World Championships, and I want to compete with the big guys. Hopefully, I want to make the finals and then maybe try to get on the podium.
Is there a height you're trying to clear? You don't do that. You don't want to set a limit.
Well, yeah, I can't really set a limit right now. But for now, yeah, kind of be for outdoors, I guess this goal will be prepare for London and then see if I can – yeah, just try to get on the podium.
Awesome.
For sure, make the finals.
I was just with all the Akron guys, and they're pretty good pole vaulters, and I was just with Sean Barber, and they were all talking about you, and I was like, you know him? And they're like, of course we know him. And they all pulled up that video of you doing 10 and 11. So I don't know if you knew that, but that was a cool fact that they were all like, he's the real deal,
Sean
man.
Sean Barber, I used to – yeah, I think he has the – he had the building record at 580.
Yeah, building facility record, yeah, yeah.
Well, sorry, Sean.
Might have to send him this interview. Yeah. That's awesome. That's awesome, man. Thank you very much, and I appreciate everything, man. Good luck with everything, all right?